What's going on, guys? So this whole video, my mic was muted and I didn't know, and I was talking, so yeah. So this is the top 10 wild beaches. Let's just get it started right now. So for this one, you have to have a car, like the same one as mine, kind of. And you're going to want to park it like this. And by the way, this is a voiceover. So yeah, you're going to want to park it like this. And then get it out. And then you're going to want to hop on the vehicle and then keep on jumping until you can get into the wild beach. You cannot shoot out of the wild beach. I'm pretty sure you can only shoot up, but you cannot shoot a missile in here. So yeah, let's get to the next one. So for this one, you have to go at the way bottom of the map where the cheapest nightclub is. And you are going to want to go like where I go. So when you see this white thing, you're going to want to step out of the flying thing, whatever. And you're going to want to go like right here. And then you want to aim and then go walk in. I can't talk right now because I just talk so much. So you cannot shoot out of it. You cannot shoot missiles out of it. I'm pretty sure you're going to shoot up. But yeah, you can't shoot missiles out of it. Even I tried. So yeah, let's get to the next one. So for this one, you have to go to the ammunition beside Simeon's work thing. And then it's at the ammunition. So you have to take out the worker in there. Like how I do. I don't know if it's any fucking game audio. So yeah, you're gonna wanna take him out, grab your upper atomizer, you wanna look at the vending machine like that, and you wanna look at the little piece of paper and then shoot. If you've done this, then you did it wrong, like that. If you did that, then yeah, it's wrong. And then if you
keep on doing that, then just keep on doing it until you get it. It works. I just did this today. And the date is Tuesday, April 6th. Wait, hold up. Is that Tuesday? Yeah, Tuesday.
Alright, so now you're in the wall breach. So yeah, time to get to the next one. So for this one, it's pretty simple. You just have to go like on the side of the map.
So yeah, you just have to go like right here. I'll probably put it on the map. Yep.
So yeah, you have to go right there where the little heist thing is. Yep, right there. And then, yeah, it's just right here. And then you get out of your oppressor or whatever you use to get over here. You go over here and then you jump. You cannot shoot out of it, you cannot shoot rockets in it or you'll die. Actually, yeah, you can't shoot out of it, I forgot. So yeah, you can't shoot rockets out of there or you'll die. So yeah, let's get to the next one. So this one, you have to have a night shark or something as tall as a night shark, and you have to park it right here where I am. I will put it on the map. Yeah, right there. Yeah, you have to go right there and then you have to like get it perfectly in there. So yeah, this took me a couple tries to like get it perfect. So yeah, you just poke it like that, and then you jump on your night shark or whatever you use to get over there. You jump again, and then you end. So you cannot shoot out of it. You cannot shoot. Yeah. So yeah, time to get to the next one. So for this one, you have to go over here. Yeah, just basically over here, beside that bunker. So what you're gonna wanna do is come over here with like a pistol or something, whatever you could aim when you, like what's it called, whatever. And then, yeah, you're just gonna do what I do, like that. You're just gonna walk in while aiming. So you wanna walk in while aiming, and you have to be careful right there because you could fall through the map. And thankfully I didn't, so time to get to the next one.
So you're gonna need like a car as small as this, I think. So yeah, you're gonna want to have a park like that, go in the hood, and then you're gonna want to jump right here. Oh wait, did they patch it? Wait, hold on. So you're gonna want to jump right here, like that. Now you can shoot out of it. I don't know if you can shoot rockets. Yes, you can. It's overpowered. So yeah, that's now time for the other wall breach now. Can't talk.
Okay, this one's for the boys that have, or
This one's for the people that have a Deluxo. So I'm sorry for people that don't have a Deluxo, you guys can't do this. So yeah, I'm pretty sure you can do it within a plus two, so I don't know. So you're gonna wanna park a Deluxo like right here and back it up, go up, back it up, go up, go up right here. There we go. Now you're in here, wall breach. So yeah, time to go to the next one. Okay, for this one you're gonna need another you're gonna need a Deluxo again basically. So yeah, you're gonna wanna go in hover mode, go up right here, and I think it's that second one right there. Oh man. Yep, you're now in a wall breach. And eventually that will happen for sure. So yeah, time to the next one. Okay, for this one, you're gonna go on go right here, as you can see on the map. You do not need a Deluxo, but you need a tall car. I will zoom in back on it when I get it. So you're gonna want an FCV or something like this. Oh no, not an FCV. So I'm gonna call it like this. Okay, so you're gonna want to poke it. You don't have to poke it like me. You can poke it like backwards. So you can poke it here. Yep, right there. And then you want to get up, aim to the window, and then spam the jump button. You can shoot out of here, you can shoot rockets. I was in here before. Oh no, you can't shoot rockets. It's been a while since I've been in that glitch. So yeah, thank you for watching. Consider subscribing if you want more content like this. So yeah, see you guys later. Favorite color, money green. Paper, I've been on my grind since I was in the 7th.